Anushka Sharma unveiled her interactive wax statue at Singapore's Madame Tussauds on Monday. The actor was seen posing with the wax statue that holds a mobile in its hand, allowing you to take selfies with it. Earlier, a source had said that Anushka's statue will be able to talk. Only a few exhibits are given the talk feature and they are mostly global leaders or icons. A source told the Leading Daily that Anushka's statue will talk. In fact, she will be the first wax statue in the Singapore Museum with this feature. It is a massive interactivity feature that Madame Tussauds is adding to her wax statue. Only a handful of global power leaders, icons, have other forms of interactivity attached to their statues. And this move by the museum is a huge salutation to Anushka's global fan following. Anushka's next release will be Zero, that stars Shah Rukh Khan and Katrina Kaif as well. She was last seen with Varun Dhawan in Sui Dhaga.